I'm too sad to speak and to say it's important.